Okay, Google. Hello, Google.
Okay, Google. Good morning, Google. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. What can I help you with?
I want to present a gift to a friend. Can you help me out?
Check out these results.
How to give and receive gifts in English.
How to present a romantic gift. 12 steps with pictures.
Choose if it will be a surprise. Decide if you want to give. That's not a romantic gift, so let's try and check for something else.
Okay. It's not it though.
Try face to give and expect nothing in return.
So guys, I'm going now to
offer give go give from relationship.
My friend is going to somewhere. Like Angel is going to somewhere this morning. And this video needs to be posted tomorrow. That is today that you're watching it, and or maybe any other day you're watching it. The point is that I just have to give her the gift today, so I'm going to a hostel.
Choose if it will be a surprise. Decide if you want to give. That's not a romantic gift, so let's try and check for something else.
Okay. It's not it though.
Try to give and expect nothing in return. Personal growth. How to offer gift that transform relationships.
Why do friends give each other gifts?
Why do friends give each other gifts?
Well, because she's kind.
Best friends idea
for friends. For special to practical. She has anybody blessed you. Talk to you for friends going to have time.
Let's check out that.
It's romantic.
Yes, we can.
Well, I'm not almost there yet. Have you subscribed? Have you liked the video? This video seems going to be more interesting by the time I give her the gift. I wish I could get her friends to be there, but we just do what we can.
How to present a romantic gift. Okay, so the entire process of giving gifts in a romantic relationship can be stressful, just like this one. You wander store searching for something you think they'd like, or should you opt for something homemade? Does that seem cheap? Then you choose a sweet card and stare at the blankness inside. Do you write something short and sweet, or flowery and passionate? It's all so difficult. Finally, the present is wrapped and the card is sealed. Don't get comfortable. Now you've got the tricky task of finding the perfect way to present your romantic gift.
Even somebody needs to write something
for her. I actually wrote a poem for her.
So excited.
Is it going to be better for her to read it by herself, or is it going to be better I read it for her? Choose if it will be a surprise or you create some nice build-up. Surprises make others tingly with excitement, while they make others feel anxious and overwhelmed. Decide which category your partner falls into. My friend falls into. If you want the gift to be a total surprise, make sure you hide it well and act naturally.
Here she comes.
All day long, if you want to get really creative, construct a scavenger hunt for your love. You can give them clues that will lead them to their gift at the very end. Wow.
This one looks really good.
This one looks really good.
And this was my scavenger hunt.
Do you mind saying hi to the vlog? I'm vlogging. Just say hi.
Hi.
Can you tell them your name? Oh. Yeah. And she's the angel. Yeah. Like a star, you're electric and heaven's stone. So come on, wow, this is just beautiful. Let it go, let it go. This is my first time coming in here. You're really a good child. Help me carry my bag. Sorry. Shine like electric stars.
There's something inside the bag, a pink and white thing.
Just help me get it out. Coming. Wow, guys, look at this. I'm going to climb all the way up here. Whoa. Look at this. Oh, she's reading it. She's reading it now. I hope she reads it. Whoa. Whoa, look at this, guys. This is awesome. I love this place. And this is my first time coming here. So much more than you'll ever know. Oh. You're surreal. Whoa. Don't believe all the lies that subdue your hope. Just believe. Let me keep the camera down. You can be anything that you're dreaming of. Like a star, you're electric and heaven's dawn. So come on, let it go, let it go. You are more than words in your soul, you are beautiful. Don't you know, don't you know? You are burning through the dark, shining like electric stars. Oh my god. This is my castle. I'm under the canopy. Here. Let me go back to it. Oh, she's smiling. Oh, does this show anything? Oh my god. You're not opening the gate. Just pull it out. Just pull it out. Kind of just pull it out from one side. I think somebody likes a gift.
Like, I don't even understand where this is coming from. I'm serious.
It's coming from someone who appreciates what you've been doing. By the way, look at my sweater is breaking. Someone said. Can we give it a test try? Let us connect it to the Bluetooth.
I've known Angel for about 8 years or 7 years. I'm not really sure about. The point is just that I had to give her this gift because for as long as I've known Angel, she's been the same, kind, sacrificial, honest, respectful, good. Like, she's just been someone who has been keeping up to her goodness, and I just felt like rewarding someone like her would also inspire other people like her to keep on being who they are, being kind, being honest, being respectful, being themselves, and not giving up on their very strong qualities that the world would consider as weak. But truth be told, the kindest people are actually the strongest, because it's not easy to be kind, I'm a big testifier of that, and that's why I consider Angel a strong woman, and I know many more of this will come to her if she persists. Thank you for watching this video, and do not forget to subscribe, and yeah, we'll see you next Thursday. Like this video.
You are what God imagined. You are a true perfection. Baby, you made of stars. Don't let nobody tell you different. You are a lot of soul, mixed with a lot of magic. Look how the sky turns gold every time you're dancing. You deserve all the love. Why don't you let it in? Don't punish who you are for who once you have been. You got a heart of fire. It's gonna take you higher. Just let it flow. Look at your glow. You gotta know that you're an extraordinary being. Yes, you're an extraordinary being. See, your anatomy is made up of those before you. Gold is your history. You're standing upon their shoulders. See, you're a China. Getting too high for cowards. Look how you're flying. Check out your superpowers. You deserve peace of mind. You deserve all the